Hello everyone. Horizon Forbidden West is finally here. I've been itching to play this game since it was first announced. I'm not gonna keep you guys waiting. Let's get right into the game.
Because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. The same dream. Man. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth, waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. Left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise. Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help Lenora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? Got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Man, this game looks so amazing.
These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
The medicinal. Helps you see the ones we need.
You can store a limited number of medicinal berries in your medicine pouch. Tap the up directional once to heal using the medicinal berries from your medicine pouch.
Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Gotta be some more in this.
Ground stained red. The blight must be infecting the soil.
Two over there.
This stuff spreads fast.
6 months ago, the land was fine. Now it's everywhere.
Man.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I can't get over the look of this game.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
I was trying to crouch. Strong current.
Take a closer look.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind.
There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Hey,
me too.
Got my arrows.
Arrows ready.
Man, them adaptive triggers on this PlayStation 5. Boy, I tell you. Sensation just feels phenomenal.
By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission. The message I found didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. The blight's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that.
So what am I looking for? Under entrance.
Down this way. Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither. Those dead machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Give it a second. Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it.
Use a left directional. Right directional. Go through the machine's own.
It's a weak spot.
Right. right.
That boy fighting. Wait, what was that? What just happened? Is it two of them?
Another one's coming.
Okay, concentrate.
Oh, that's what happened. Oh my God. Got it.
So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city, and I set out to find you.
Another ladder.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Where is this?
Search for ancient ruins for Gaia's backup.
Tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them?
Should be able to pry this open. There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Came through here, brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Oseram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears.
Anything else?
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pole caster. Now to test it on the debris. Than I thought. Well, it doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going. What's this?
And it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Oh, okay.
Wow, that works.
That pole caster's useful. Too bad there's only one.
Try the other side.
I'll find you another way up.
Don't work like that, okay. Don't work like that.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Oh,
Homo sapiens. Us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. The Sirius system. There, we'll create humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but when we look up at the night sky, we'll know they're on their way. And in the words of our founder, the late Peter Chimvumbe, the truest form of immortality is...
Data corrupt. Playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes, sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? For a colony?
Error. Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah. Reactivate. Let's see what else they had to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability, new biocontagions, rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your berth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. They just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. It should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around. Come on.
Got stuck there.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
There you go.
Deeper into the creepy ruin we go.
What is that?
Keep your guard up.
Mechanical anaconda?
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight. I can throw a rock to distract it. Get it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment. Time to throw. Damn! Spotted!
I messed up. Hit it! Hit it! Keep going over there.
Gotcha.
Mine's down too. More of those machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle.
Let's go down here.
On your lead.
Get the other one go. There you go. He see me? Oh man, he saw me. Woo. Things don't play.
Got them all. I've been meaning to mention, I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you. Anointed.
Looks like this little guy got caught up in the blight. I couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through.
Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them.
What trap? Okay.
There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea.
You craft and blast a trap, hold down directional to open your hunter's kit. Navigate to the blast trap.
Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap.
This is the blast trap. Oh, contact. Oh, God.
There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
There's two. Big one right here.
Weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
So is he gonna stay there? Just want to be seen. Over there. Some more.
Keep going, man.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all see have where their we secrets, go. But
there.
Every place up is different. There.
Stack up on supplies.
Okay.
power suit.
Big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. They're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up. Reach that ladder from here.
Oh,
you okay?
Yeah, guess we won't be going that way. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked. Anzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering. An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Boral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Oh. My boy gotta take all that in. That's a lot to take in under one... under one sitting.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Rolf. We should keep moving.
After you.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Ooh.
It's coming in the same direction we're going.
Right. It's a robotic anaconda.
I could try out that new weapon on it. To it while it's brittle. I better switch to my bow. We're the last one in Delvers. A lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So. You said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah.
Wanna jump down there like
this? I've been these last few months. There were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Almost got spotted. Get on over there. Man. Get it easy for me. Path is very my god! Shut up. Ooh, it was another one? That must be the thing that caught me.
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
Tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Ooh, what is that?
Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin.
She had a parachute or something.
I can make it to that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
There'll be some out here. Oh.
Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo.
Ooh. chickened out. He came back. Enough. Yo, that's it.
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again.
Jump, tap, X. Tap circle for reaching grapple point. Oh, okay. Oh. There we go. Now what? And up there?
Giant machines killing Osirom and leaving acid everywhere. Great. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. To the other side.
Just there.
Well, more to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great.
Ramp control. Did he hit me? He hit me that time. Yeah. Mm.
Oh,
It got me.
Console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below.
Stuck.
The shuttle's caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. The creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quickly. This should be the right spot. There. The connector's holding the cables together. Should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher. Attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Rob was right. No turning back now. the other connector.
She made it out of there.
Planny, where are you? Finishing this the hard way. I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot?
I gotta see it.
Target it first.
Almost got me. Oh, it's loose.
Down fast. That maybe frost ammo. Or my focus might find something I can use around here. Let's see what this can do.
Messing them up.
It's dead. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. This is a long one. If you guys like the video, please hit the like button, comment, share, and subscribe for more. I will continue this one as a series as well. Until next time, guys.